Oh yeah, Emma's going to be playing the bottles. It's great because it doubles up as a mini bar. See, it's a really good way to make sure that nobody gets drunk till after the show. Because if you drink any of it now, it'll be out of tune. We're actually going to do a video to this, which is going to be a bit of a weird one because it's about anorexia.
He was going to use me, but I got fat.
When you hear the bottles, everyone give a great big cheer for the bottles. You ready? One, two!
She's fat, she's taking her time, pushing food around her plate. She's very quiet these days. You're so fat, you're fat, 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 fat. Exploding, you're bloated, you're getting bigger. She seems to see something we don't see. When she stands looking in the mirror, she's never quite thin enough. Now she's asking for surgery. Oh, she'll never be a model. Now she says it'll make her happy.
Happy, happy, happy.
Getting pale, getting tired. Seeing sadness in her eyes. Coming down with something, she says, son, don't worry your head. She just won't eat, she's like a stick. But tell her what, she says she's fat. She's taking her time, pushing food around her plate. She's very quiet, just won't eat. She's like a stick. But tell her what, she says she's fat. She's taking the time, pushing food around her plate. She's very quiet these days. Very quiet these days. My quiet these days.
Bottles, ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause. Come on, they're bottles!